put it to you that that is in and of itself a discriminatory and a hateful statement if it is being made to those people.
And I put it to you that it is psychologically abusive to coerce students and other people to say things that they do not believe, especially about the nature of
violence. It's a matter of being silent.